سورة النجم مكية. ما شاء الله. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي يوحى علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتددنا فكان قرب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى ولقد رآه نزلة أخرى عند سدرة المنتهى عندها جنة المأوى إذ يغشى السدرة ما يغشى ما ذاق البصر وما طغى ولقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى أفرأيتم اللات والعزى ومناة الثالثة الأخرى ألكم الذكر وله الأنثى
يب ما شاء الله تلك
تلك إذا قسمة ضيزى إن إلا أسماء سميتم وأنتم وآباؤكم أنتم وآباؤكم ما أنزل الله بها من سلطان إن يتبعون إلا الظن وما تهوى الأنفس ولقد جاءهم من رسول الهدى أم للإنسان ما تمنى فلله الآخرة والأولى وكم من ملك في السماوات لا تغني شفاعتهم شيئا إلا من بعد أن يأذن الله لمن يشاء ويرضى إن الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة ليسمون الملائكة تسمية الأنثى وما لهم به من علم إن يتبعون إلا الظن وإن الظن لا يغني من الحق شيئا فأعرض عمن تولى عن ذكرنا ولم يرد إلا الحياة الدنيا ذلك مبلغهم من العلم إن ربك هو أعلم بما ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بمن اهتدى ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض ليجزي الذين أساءوا بما عملوا ويجزي الذين أحسنوا بالحسنى الذين يجتنبون كبائر الإثم والفواحش إلا اللمم إن ربك واسع المغفرة هو أعلم بكم إذ أنشأكم من الأرض وإذ أنشأكم أجنة في بطون أمهاتكم فلا تزكوا أنفسكم وأعلم بمن اتقى أفرأيت الذي تولى فأعطى قليلا وأكدى عنده علم الغيب فهو يرى أم لم ينبأ بما في صحف موسى وإبراهيم الذي وفى ألا تذر واسرة وزر أخرى وأن ليس للإنسان إلا ما سعى وأن سعيه سوف يرى ثم يجزاه الجزاء الأوفى وأن إلى ربك المنتهى وأنه أضحك وأبكى وأنه هو أمات وأحيا وأنه خلق الزوجين الذكر والأنثى من نطفة إذا تمنى وأن عليه النشأة الأخرى فأنه أغنى وأقنى فأنه رب الشعرى فأنه أهلك عادا الأولى وثمود فما أبقى وقوم نوح من قبل إنهم كانوا هم أظلم وأطغى والمؤتفكة أهوى فغشاها ما غشا فبأي آلاء ربك تتمارى هذا نذير من النذر الأولى آسفت الآسفة ليس لها من رسول الله كاشفة أفمن هذا الحديث تعجبون وتضحكون ولا تبكون فأنتم سابقون فاسجدوا لله واعبدوا
MashaAllah, MashaAllah, that's beautiful. Jazakumullahu khair, Jazakumullahu khair, inshaAllah. That's all we have for today, inshaAllah. That's all about Surah An-Najm. InshaAllah, we'll see you on the next one, on another episode. If you are new to the Akhira TV, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. InshaAllah, you get more videos here, inshallah. We are, our goal is to make sure you are also motivated to reading the Holy Quran, understanding the Holy Quran, and also getting guidance from it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, mercy is so big and limitless. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide you into the right path, subhanallah. So make sure you understand and also work upon the Quran as well. As a Muslim, we only have one guide, which is the guidance of the Quran and also the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. That's all we have, inshallah. Inshallah, jazakumullahu khair. And in the next episode, we'll see you read on another surah, which is going to be coming up, Suratul Qamar. We're going to go ahead and cover that in another, inshallah, jazakumullahu khair. Inshallah, before we conclude, I would like to share some important facts about Surah An-Najm. The Surah An-Najm is a Makkiyah. It has a total. There are 86 Makkiyah Surah, and this is also one of them. Now, this Quran. Astaghfirullah, forget about that. I mean, in general, there are total of 86 Makkiyah. Majority of them, the Quran, are revealed in Mecca, and also almost 28 are Madaniyah. So if you know by heart the Madaniyah Surah, which are the 28, the rest are from Makkiyah. Majority of them are revealed in Mecca instead of Medina, mashallah. So Surah An-Najm, the main thing, we're going to talk about that. So now the name is taken from verse 1, where there is the mention of the word Najm in the surah. والنجم إذا هوى, which is the first ayah. That's where it is. But it does not mean that this name is actually a topic discussed in the whole surah. While there are other diversified topics discussed in this surah, there are a lot of things it's covered, but in the first ayah it's mainly about the first ayah is والنجم إذا هوى, and that's where the name is coming from, the name of the surah. Now, this detailed description of the first revelation to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam in his miraj or ascensions, his miraj, mainly talk about his miraj. No intercessions of angels and also other except to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you can't go ahead and use any kind of intercessions of the angels, okay, except with the will of Allah. In the purpose of creation, why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created us, and the man get what he strive for, and whatever we strive for, we're gonna get it. We strive for good, we can get it. We strive for bad, we can get it. That's mainly Surah An-Najm is talk about. And also it talk about the sex male and also female because of the semen, you know, how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created the male and female. There are only two genders here, the male and also the female. It's because of the semen. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the same warner like the previous one as well, inshallah. So that's the main thing. Now, by now you might think of what Najm is. So Najm means a star, okay? It's an English meaning of a star, Najm. In Urdu, it's satara. So this is najm. It's also Makki. It's before Hijra. Now this surah is mainly talk about the imminent of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam with his miraj and closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It also warns the disbelievers about the error of their attitude toward the Quran and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and some of their wrong belief in the angels as daughters of Allah and intercessions of the angels, and it's etc. And this is something, especially if we try to establish any kind of intercession, that is really forbidden in Islam. It is really forbidden and it's not allowed. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only one to be worshipped, and that is the monotheism, and that's what the Allah, you know, that's what the religion of Islam is really based on. Jazakumullahu khair. Thank you for listening and also watching Akhira TV. And that's all cover Surah Al-Najm. And good day, Arano. Alhamdulillah, with the help of Allah, Surah Al-Najm now. Surah Al-Najm mainly meowrow. You majamari aw ayah, when Najm is a Hawaii. Lenal, is soon tenteruso ngri, majamari aw ayah on tenteruso. Yes, Surah Al-Sim, Najm lihon chala, maletnuna. Yes, Surah, bakaftan yahunita meowrow. ስለተለ ያዩ ነገሮች ውስጥ ላይ ያሉት የመጀመሪያው አያምንም እንኳን ነጅም ወይም ስታር ስለ ኮከቦች ቢሆን እና እዚ ሱራ ላይ በጣም የሚያወራው ስለ ፕሮፌት መሐመድ ሚራጅ የነበራቸው ሚራጅ ጉዞ ነው ክሎዝነስ ቱ አላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ ያላቸውን ቀረቤታ እንዲሁም ደግሞ ዋርን ያረጋል በአላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ የካዱትን ሰዎችን ተለያዩ አሶሲኤሽን እንደሚፈጥሩ እንዲሁም ደግሞ አንዳንዶቹ wrongly belief ያደርጋሉ ይለናል አንጀሎች እንዲሁም ደግሞ ዳውተር አላቸው ካላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ ያቀርቡናል ብለው የሚያመልኩ አሉ ነው ያተከክል እንዳልሆነ ይህ ሱራ በከፍተኛ ሁኔታ ያስቀምጥልናል እንግዲህ በዚህ ሱራ ሱረቱ ነጅም አያ 60 ምን ይለናል አላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ ይህ እንግዲህ 53ኛው ሱራ ነው ወተድሐኩነ ወላ ተብኩን and laugh and not wept ይለናል laugh ማለት laugh not wept እንዲሁም ደግሞ ምን ይለን while you amuse yourself amuse ታረጋላችሁ ራሳችሁን ነው rather prostrate ስገዱ ነው ለአላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ yourself before allah and serve him allah ስብሃነ ወተዓላን አገልግሉ ነው wasjudu lillahi wa'budun ይለናል ማለት ነው ማሻአላህ እንግዲህ መደምደሚያ የቁርአኑ መደምደሚያ የዚህ ሱራ መደምደሚያ fasjudu lillahi wa'budun በሚል ቁርአኑን አላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ ቋጭቶልናል ማሻአላህ ከፍተኛ ሱራ ነው ሰምቶ የሚጠቀም አላህ ስብሃነ ወተዓላ ያድርገን Subhanallah. Concerning which then of the bounties of the Lord in against to disputes. Ilana. Fabi ayi ala irabikuma tatamara. Ngidiyeti nyawna dispute mittaragut no. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yikabalan sarachinan inshallah bakattay. Bali laskan naganani. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanallah. والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى إن هو إلا وحي يوحى It's the note save on inspiration that is inspired علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى الله أكبر الله أكبر فأوهى إلى أبده ما أوهى سبحان الله سبحان الله سبحان الله ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى The heart lied not in seeing what it saw سبحان الله سبحان الله ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى سبحان الله سبحان الله والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته إن شاء الله